Here are a few things that a twin flame divine feminine should never ever do. Number one, never ever focus on karmic readings, because these readings keep you stuck, always wanting to know what the karmic is doing. And when you do that, you are sending this signal to your divine masculine that you should focus on your karmic person. That's what you do when you focus on karmic readings. Number two, never ever focus on the karmic person. Never ever compare yourself to the karmic person. That way you're telling your divine masculine that the karmic person is better than you are. And number three, make sure that you are not holding on to your divine masculines. When you hang on to them, you keep them stuck. You are supposed to release your divine masculine so that they can heal themselves and come back to you. But if you keep hanging on to them, they will never ever return in the physical.